If we were to get stuck on this question, we could, of course, go through and evaluate this properly and work out the answer. However, knowing this is a maths challenge problem, there's likely to be a neater solution. So we're probably looking to factorise the expression that's in the square root. One way we can start is by observing that 2024 is one less than 2025. So we can write the expression here as the square root of 2025 squared minus 2 times 2025, and then adding 1. Now you may observe that this is actually 2025 minus 1, all squared, because if you remember your general expression for a minus b in brackets squared, we have a squared minus 2ab plus b squared, and that's exactly the form we take here, because this could be written as 2 times 2025 times 1, if you like. So we can factorize the expression underneath the square root as 2025 minus 1 squared. We can see that this is simply 2024 squared and then square rooted, so the answer is 2024. Which is option C.